Cristiano Ronaldo is not only one of the most celebrated athletes on the globe, but also one of the wealthiest, with an empire built from his unparalleled skills in the football pitch, lucrative endorsement deals, and savvy business ventures. Ronaldo's net worth is a subject of much fascination. Many are curious about how Cristiano Ronaldo spends his millions. Does he invest wisely or does he splurge on the luxurious things in life? Let's dive into the opulent world of Cristiano Ronaldo and discover 5 shocking ways he utilizes his vast fortune. If you like this video and you think it's interesting for you, please like and comment your opinion and subscribe to our channel to see the future videos. Mansions that resemble palaces. Cristiano Ronaldo's residential choices reflect not just a penchant for luxury, but an affinity for spaces that exude a regal aura akin to modern-day palaces. His properties scattered across the globe are not merely homes, but showcases of architectural magnificence and personal success. One standout is his opulent villa, located in the exclusive La Finca neighborhood of Madrid. The $7 million sanctuary is a marvel of modern design, featuring state-of-the-art amenities and a dedicated space to honor his achievements in the form of a trophy room, a testament to his illustrious career. Crossing the Atlantic, Ronaldo owns a lavishly appointed apartment in one of New York's most prestigious addresses, Trump Tower. Purchased for $18.5 million, this property is situated in the heart of Manhattan and offers stunning views of Central Park, a luxury in the bustling city. The interiors are decorated with exquisite taste, reflecting Ronaldo's status as a global icon. However, it is perhaps his mansion in Madeira, Portugal, that most vividly encapsulates his roots and love for his home country. Valued at over $8.5 million, this estate is more than just a dwelling. It's a personal retreat that allows Ronaldo to reconnect with his origins. Complete with luxurious amenities such as a bespoke football pitch for personal practice, a state-of-the-art private theater for entertainment, and not one, but multiple swimming pools for leisure. This property is Ronaldo's personal haven away from the public eye. Each of these residences, with their grandeur and sophistication, serve as pillars of Ronaldo's success, providing not just comfort and security, but also a tangible connection to the milestones of his career and the places he holds dear. A fleet of ultra-expensive cars. Ronaldo's affinity for the finer things in life extends prominently into his choice of automobiles, creating a collection that is as diverse as it is luxurious. Among the jewels in his garage is the Bugatti Chiron, a masterpiece of engineering and design, carrying a price tag of approximately $3 million. This vehicle alone symbolizes the pinnacle of automotive luxury, but it barely scratches the surface of his extensive collection. Further showcasing his unique tastes is the custom-made CR7 Bugatti Veyron, a car that not only bears his initials and jersey number, but also stands as a testament to his exclusivity and status in the world of sports and beyond. His penchant for speed and style doesn't end there. Ronaldo's garage also boasts an array of Ferraris, including models like the Ferrari F12 TDF, which combines formidable performance with striking aesthetics. Similarly, his Lamborghinis, notably the Aventador LP700-4, mirror his on-field agility and off-field penchant for all things luxurious. The inclusion of a McLaren Senna, a tribute to the legendary Brazilian Formula One driver Ayrton Senna, reveals Ronaldo's respect for excellence and heritage in the racing domain. The diversity of Ronaldo's car collection, which encompasses everything from sleek sports cars to unique customized masterpieces, not only reflects his success, but also his personal journey and tastes. Each vehicle, carefully selected and often customized, serves as a piece of a narrative that transcends the ordinary, marking milestones of a career defined by speed, precision, and a relentless pursuit of greatness. In this light, his fleet of ultra-expensive cars is more than just a display of wealth, it's an extension of the persona and path of one of football's greatest icons. Philanthropy that makes a difference. While Cristiano Ronaldo's penchant for splendor and opulence captures headlines, his commitment to philanthropy quietly speaks volumes about his character and how he allocates his substantial wealth. Ronaldo's acts of generosity extend far and wide, impacting various sectors of need around the globe. His approach to charity is both personal and impactful, focusing on health, education, and disaster relief. Ronaldo has been particularly active in supporting healthcare initiatives. He has made substantial donations to pediatric hospitals and cancer research centers, aiming to provide better facilities and hope to those battling illness. In one remarkable instance, Ronaldo funded a critical cancer treatment for a 9-year-old boy, showcasing his willingness to help individuals in dire circumstances. This personal involvement in charitable causes underscores Ronaldo's empathy and compassion, traits that resonate deeply with his global fan base. Education is another pillar of Ronaldo's philanthropic efforts. Understanding the transformative power of education, he has invested in the future of children in disadvantaged regions by funding the construction of schools. This includes a notable contribution to Gaza, where he financed educational projects to help rebuild communities and offer children a chance at a brighter future. By investing in education, Ronaldo aims to empower young minds, providing them with the tools to succeed beyond their challenging environments. In times of crisis, Ronaldo has also demonstrated a rapid and generous response. He has donated significant sums to relief efforts following natural disasters, stepping up to offer aid when communities are most vulnerable. These actions reveal a man who's keenly aware of his ability to make a difference, leveraging his wealth and influence to provide immediate and effective assistance. Ronaldo's philanthropic endeavors reveal a multifaceted approach to give and back, highlighting his commitment to making a meaningful difference. Through substantial donations and personal involvement to various causes, he illustrates that beyond the glamour and success lies a profound dedication to humanitarian efforts. A lifestyle of unmatched opulence. Cristiano Ronaldo's day-to-day life reflects a standard of living most can only dream of, marked by exclusive fashion choices, high-profile gatherings, and globe-trotting escapades that set him apart as a true connoisseur of luxury. His affinity for the world's most prestigious brands is evident, with his wardrobe featuring pieces from high-end designers such as Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Balmain. Each ensemble is meticulously chosen, showcasing his impeccable taste and the high value he places on appearance and style. When not dazzling fans on the football pitch, Ronaldo can be found mingling with celebrities and influencers at some of the most exclusive events around the world. These gatherings are not just social affairs, but a testament to his influence and status in the global elite. His presence at such events often makes headlines, further cementing his position as a style icon and societal heavyweight. Ronaldo's vacations are nothing short of spectacular, epitomizing the pinnacle of luxury travel. He spares no expense in ensuring that his leisure time is as extraordinary as his career. Private jets are his mode of transportation, providing him and his loved ones access to the world's most exotic and private destinations. Whether it's soaking up the sun in the Maldives, enjoying the serene beauty of Switzerland, or exploring new destinations with the exclusivity that his status affords, these vacations are meticulously planned to offer an escape into a world of unparalleled luxury and relaxation. In every aspect of his lifestyle, Cristiano Ronaldo showcases a relentless pursuit of excellence and luxury. His life off the field is a dazzling display of opulence, characterized by an unwavering commitment to enjoying the finest experiences the world has to offer. Through fashion, social events, and travel, Ronaldo lives a life that truly reflects the vastness of his achievements and the depth of his desires for the finest things in life.